October 14, 2020, Governor Andrew Cuomo signed into law legislation designated Juneteenth as an official public holiday in New York State. Earlier last year, amongst the social unrest in wake of the murder of George Floyd, Cuomo issued an executive order recognizing Juneteenth as a holiday for New York State in celebration of the day slavery was eradicated in the United States. Today, President Biden signing the bill making Juneteenth a federal holiday. First new federal holiday since MLK Day was created in 1983. And Durant is an easy one at the bucket.
Feels like everything is a grind for Brooklyn offensively, yet trailing by seven. And Durant has the last 10 for Brooklyn.
Under 2 minutes to go now in the third period. Giannis with a nice off-ball cut. Holiday behind the screen. Boys having a tough time shooting it from downtown, boys.
Yeah, it looks like Brooklyn has slipped into a zone here the last couple possessions.
Grant. Obviously, got to get him a touch here. He scored the last 10. Working against Middleton. 5 on the clock. Gives it up to Hart late in the shot clock. Forces up a 3 and fouled in the act. Wow. So they catch a break on a 9-1-1 late clock lead by Harden.
I feel like we've seen so much of this, right? The undisciplined closeout into the space of the shooter. And you get, that's a foul. Yep. There's no question.
It's interesting, guys, just recently, I guess the competition committee and the Board of Governors are going to review some of the offensive rules that seem to have given the offensive players in the game almost too much of an upper hand in play right now.
Well, we were talking about Trae Young and how brilliant he has been. So the plays where Trae turns the corner and stops dead short and the defender runs into him, like, doesn't feel comfortable as basketball fans. So some of those type plays, I think it's important that they look at it.
James Harden tonight has played 31 minutes, has 15 points. 5 of 7 from the field. Played only 48 seconds of game one, came back in game five, and played 46 minutes on that Timber Henson. Continuous. Giannis with a crossover. Kicks it back out to Holiday on the drive. Lopez with 8 on the shot clock. Double teamed by Griffin. Giannis at the elbow. In rhythm off the bounce. A little bit strong.
Wow. Another offensive rebound.
Under a minute to go in the third. Middleton in heavy traffic. Chris Middleton solves it. Only 3 points in the game for Cash Money Middleton. Yeah, machine gun dribble by Harden, steps back. He was falling before Giannis even got close. No foul call. Middleton on the baseline. And a favorable roll. Shooter's touch. And the lead back up to 9. Middleton with 25. A 4-second difference between shot and game clock. Tucker 1-on-1 against KD. KD on the drive. Rims out. Middleton with the board. They got plenty of time. 4 seconds. Up for Giannis. Makes the catch. Middleton. Count it! At the buzzer! Cash!
Fast break differential, such a significant advantage to Milwaukee. At the buzzer, you said it.